Okay, finally coming off to the NEET PG 2018 counseling cutoff ranks for ST category. So these are their overall ranks. Let us start with MD Radiology. It got over at 14,206 for the ST category. MD Dermat got over at 14,655. MD Pediatrics went up to 26,968. General Medicine 28,060. OBGY for 38,714, General Surgery for 40,474, MS Ortho for 32,738, Ophthal 39,122, MS ENT went up to 46,204, Respiratory Medicine ended at 45,142, MD Psychiatry went up to 50,854, MD Pathology 57,541. MD Transfusion Medicine went up to 43,525. MD Anesthesia went up to 47,794. MD Radiotherapy went up to 52,773. MD PSM or Community Medicine went up to 67,677. MD Pharmacology 77,391. MD FMT went up to 67,642. Anatomy ended at 76,829. MD or MS does not matter. It is could be MD, could be MS. MD Biochemistry went up to 76,082. MD Physiology went up to 77,324. And Microbiology ended at 76,093. With this, I come to the end of the NEET PG 2018 counseling ranks for all the four categories. I hope this gives you a very fair idea of to at what branch you can get this year. Also, if you could not score well this year, do not be disheartened. You have the ranks in front of you. The number of seats are increasing, so you have a very good opportunity. You might get it this year. If you were not able to fare well this year, this